It was like a calling to us as Oasis fans. It was that moment in history where you had to be there. The biggest gig that's ever been seen in the UK.
It was just electric.
You can't bring that amount of people into that field and it still resonates 25 years later if you weren't a real deal.